2000 BMW Z3. This right here would not open. Goes. It is open. Look at that. That is how you open if your latch is broken. And the problem is right in here is where we drilled into. And we're going to replace that. And then the emblem will go back on that to cover that little hole up, and then that is how you replace and fix it. Very simple. Took less than 5 minutes. I hope this helps you out. Like I said, this is a BMW 2000 Z3. Work done by Chuck Wheaton.